Thank you for watching. We do want to get right to that breaking news. Coronavirus news in Satsuma. Two kindergarten teachers tested positive for COVID-19, and because of this, the first day of class for kindergartners at Satsuma City Schools is now Thursday, August 27th.
First graders through 12th graders will still return next Monday. For more on this story, go to WKRG.com.